Everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Gunman Chronicles with Cyrus106. Now we got more xenomes. That's great. Well, at least they're not as bad as fucking gunmen or whatever. They're a pain in the ass. Whoa, how'd they fit in that? How'd you fit in that hole? What are you, like the raptors from earlier? God, stop hiding in holes and fight me. Little baby man. Loading. Dude, there's something in your chest.
My heart.
Oh, you can feel it eating your heart? How are you talking if it's eating your heart? Whoa, holy crap. Attempted tentacle rape. Run. Okay, we're not going that way. Wait, where do we go? Okay. Whoa! Invisible bastard. Where'd he go? Spinny spin mode.
We know you're down there, Archer.
Shut up.
And we know you won't surrender.
Shut up.
We are going to give you a war. You have no chance of winning.
Oh, I'm sure I have a chance. 1.11111%. Don't ask me where I got those numbers. I made them up. Oh my god. Ow. Okay, kill the fucking gunman. They're the annoying ones. Kill them, and I'll take care of you. Oh, why are you all shooting at me? Why am I the high priority target? Don't give them. Okay, I did good. I did a good job. I should get a cookie. Viewers, you should send me digital cookies through the internet. Now. I demand it.
Cookies, or give me liberty, or give me death, or... Yeah, I fucked up their reference.
Anyway. Dead Demo Man. Turns out I looked up their enemy name, they're actually called Demo Man. God. And the Demo Man just fucking killed. I don't like repeating parts, I need to save more. I'm sure it's just as annoying for you guys as it is for me. I don't like boring you guys and killing your time. Never fun. Get him. Whoa, shit. Demo Man. Gotcha. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. They're just like those alien grunts that have the most ridiculous aim. Oh my god. Jesus, I hate your little aimbot and crap. Okay, save. Good. Oh my god. As soon as I save, of course. Are you serious? Stop doing that. Another loading thing. Great. Good. God, I hate these demo men. They're so overpowered. They have a shotgun for raping you at close range. At long range, they have a missile that almost kills you in one hit. Dude, get off my cock. Seriously, man. This game can be aggravating sometimes with the enemy damage. Jesus Christ. Where are you? We're trying to have a good time and play this game, not get fucking killed every 3 seconds. Oh, for fuck. He's not gonna come out. I hate you, Demo Man. Die! Die! Thank you. All I ask is that you die. My only request- Oh my god, there's a bomb! That was my own dumbass fault. Going up. Or platforming. Yay. Who put these conveniently placed boxes?
First two, come in. Respawn. Over.
Oh, they're all fucking dead. Ew. I don't want to look at that. Oh. Everything's surprising me.
All research personnel.
I saw that little invisible dude.
This base is on red alert.
It wasn't on red alert before? I'm insulted that I'm not that much of a threat to you. Why aren't you opening? Dude, the door's trying to close on me. Oh, more tentacle rape. Hate those armored fucker. Excuse my French. I'm getting quite mad at this game. And that door is evil. Pure evil. Access denied. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Okay, didn't do much. Is that fire me? No, okay. Hey look, this place looks nicer the way I did it. I love how much destruction you cause in this game. It's just really fun. Because who doesn't like blowing shit up, right? Release giant aliens, kill enemies, question. Step 4, profit. Woo, profit. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm not even gonna... Fuck you. Oh, stop doing that. Let me in so these things stop shooting me. Thank you. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Ooh, crap, he's got to give. Whoa. Holy crap, they did like 20 damage. This game is getting a little hard. Jesus. Glad I have some skill in shooters or I'd be dead like every 3 seconds. Well, actually, correction there. I'm already dead every 3 seconds. Saving again? Man, I'm saving obsessively. We just make our descent into hell. Hey! Hey! I see you guys. I see you over there. Turgun! Turgun! Eat my turgun, turgun! Eat my turgun! That's not making explosive sounds for some reason! No smoking. Well, this isn't really smoking, it's lasers! So it should work, right? Wait. Isn't working. There we go. Gas leak! Yay! Chemistry for the win! I just had to use the turd gun, I guess. Hey! Hey! I hear you down there. Oh, God. God, this game has every bodily function. Turd guns, booger shooting aliens, I mean, baby shooting aliens? Oh, this part's just fucked up. Yeah, I'm serious. The only word to describe it is fucked up. You hit this button, and you shock it. That's just messed up, man. You have drained power from the force field's emergency batteries. Try it again. Oh, boy. Animal torture. I don't care if it's an alien. It's animal torture. Whee! Continue torturing it. Oh my god, the animal rights group is gonna sue my ass so hard. Well guys, this is probably my last video since I'm gonna get my ass sued by the animal rights group. Oh my god, do I really have to press that again? There we go. Hey, grab one of these. Die, die, die. Die, die, die. Beep. Beep. Oh, there we go. Okay, lady, seriously, your voice is too low in this game. All I heard was mainframe computer nearby. Jesus, God, and no viewers, it's not my volume controls. This game's quiet sometimes. Too quiet. Oh, balls. I'm boned. Who's in there? Hello. Turd gun. Where are you? Whoa, watch it, buddy. Not below the belt. Oh my god. Where's the other one? I think that was it. Keep. Oh, crap. Where'd it go? Oh, this enemy's freaky. I hate invisible enemies. Ow! Painful and freaky. I hate this enemy. I'm gonna die again. Lasers. Gotcha, bitch. What's this? Oh, mainframe computer! Hacking time! Do your work, giant USB stick.
I am now using this facility's communication array to contact the Gunman High Command to inform them of the location of this outlaw facility.
Badass.
Reinforcements are being requested.
Cool! You get to call on those eyeless pirates! Oh wait, I'm one of those eyeless pirates. Cool! Eyeless pirates! Okay, now do I leave, I guess? Cool.
At last, we have arrived to the control
computer's
mainframe receptacle.
Tuck Join?
In while there's still time.
Climb up the ladder and meet me in the next room.
Gotcha, lady.
I have a surprise for you.
Ooh, I like surprises. Okay, viewers, we're gonna stop here, and I'll see you next time, where we'll find out what that surprise is. Ooh, sounds kinky. Yeah, that's creepy. See you later.